I hope you had a great Thanksgiving. This week's update looks like this. In the residential world, we had 3 changes. 17 closed, 7 got pulled, 15 are new, and there are 221 total active residential units, and 8 went pending. Hey, yeah, activity. In land, we had 1 change, 1 closed, 2 got pulled, 3 are new, 215 total active, almost as much as residential, and 3 went pending. Still active out there. How about that?